Roberts, and got him swinging. That ought to give Corey a little bit of support there. Comes set, 1-2 pitch. Big cut, got him swinging, and the Niners will get out, leave three stranded.
Some stretching in the 49er bullpen, but, and we have one pitcher warming up for Charlotte.
Big cut on the outside for another strikeout. Headed down here a little bit. Big hit from Shive. It could be gone. Left field fence, and it's deep. That ball's out of here.
No doubt about that one. The Telemontes out there left field. He took about one step back and then turned around and watched that ball leave the ballpark there in that inning. And the 3-2 struck him out. So Nash Knight will take a seat. Two gone in the top of the fifth. Taking a pitch or two with the count 3-0. Nowhere to put him for Jordan Staples. The pitch, that is low, and he has walked in a run. Four straight balls for Jordan Staples. He enters the game, and it's now 6-2.
And a hard hit,
not coaching.
A hard hit ball down the gap between third and short. Throw is to the cutoff man. And a nice hit ball to second. But it's not going to matter. That ends the ball game. And that'll be a three-game sweep of the Charlotte 49ers from Dallas Baptist.